Student at the University of Central Arkansas has started a petition to transition grading for the spring 2020 semester to a pass-fail metric. The petition, which will be given to the school president, cites the difficulties of continuing education during the pandemic due to increased stress and lack of adequate virtual learning resources. Currently, more than 2,600 people have signed the petition, which is listed on the website change.org.
A crime alert now. A 14-year-old is dead after an accident.